Many of us users, we feel that we need a device which can replace our laptop needs for browsing or, you know, doing normal daily tasks. And we end up buying a tablet. But what if you have a device which is way better than a tablet and not as expensive as a laptop or a computer? Namaste Techies, this is Mohan Khanna and welcome to Tech Bazooka. And today we're going to have a quick review on the new Asus eBook. Now, when you actually have a look at this device, it actually feels pretty small and tiny. And the first thing, the first word that came into my mind when I actually had a look at this, and the word was cute. I know it's very cliche, but look at this device. It's so lightweight. It weighs less than a kilo, and it has a whole keyboard layout with trackpad and everything. The best part about this is that the processor and the battery. So the Asus eBook is powered by a 1.33 GHz Atom processor and 2 GB of RAM. This is actually a cell phone and a tablet processor which is embedded into this laptop. Thus, this not only makes it much more power efficient, yet it is very much reliable. And what I actually loved about the laptop was the display. It has 11.9 inches display, somewhere around 12 to be exact, and it has 1360x768 resolution. And the display is very much great amongst its competitors in this price range. Now the best thing I liked about this laptop was the fact that it has a great battery. It has got a 2-cell lithium polymer battery powering it, and the whole battery takes a different game altogether. This laptop lasts at least 12 hours for what I've used, and I've been browsing, watching movies, everything on that, and it supports up to 12 hours of battery life, which was really nice. What actually makes it better than a normal tablet in this price range is the fact that it has a full-fledged keyboard. Although you don't get a full touch screen, but with a whole keyboard and trackpad, does wonders. And yes, it's powered by Windows 8.1 out of the box, so you don't need to install any other third party applications. The small drawback which we found was the fact that it has a 32 GB of SSD loaded on it, and out of that only around 15 GB is usable because half of the storage is taken by the Windows 8.1 UI. But you still have options like a micro SD card slot and 2 USB slots to the right hand side to actually get you some more external storage. Also, for actually listening to some music, you have a single 3.5mm jack which has an inline microphone connectivity as well. You also have a camera on the top, which is a 0.3MP VGA camera, which is just fine. Now, coming on to the overall typing experience, the keyboard has a very nice amount of travel, the perfect one actually, according to me, to actually type, and you can actually use this as a secondary device. The laptop is very lightweight and you can take it here and there to, you know, jot down notes, and it's actually very ideal for college students who are not expecting too much of their laptop. So now coming to the trackpad of the laptop, it's not too excellent, but it's just basic and it just fits in perfectly with the price bracket. Let's come to the verdict of this laptop, whether you should actually go ahead and buy it with the 15,000 price bracket, and I would say yes. The reason being, it won't actually be a substitute to your secondary usages on the internet, but it'll actually act as your main driver. I've used this laptop since over a week now with me, and I've actually chucked my primary laptop at the back, because what I actually tend to do most of the time is browsing, listening to music on YouTube, or at times watching some movies on my laptop, and this laptop can do it pretty nicely. Also, I forgot to mention, it has a mini HDMI port to the left hand side, which also helps. You can connect to any of your LED TV, and you can use this as a media PC connecting your monitor. So basically, you get everything in this small price range which a tablet cannot offer at times. The only thing it lacks is a touchscreen, but all that thing is covered up with the fact that it has a full-fledged keyboard. And with that price range, it checks all the checkbox in my boxes. You get good battery life, you get good performance. Don't expect too much of hardcore performance, but then this works just fine. And this is a great laptop all in all. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day ahead. Goodbye.